Being an elected leader is probably one of the hardest and most thankless tasks. It's also one of the most important because we reach out to people in our community to lead, to guide, to develop the policy that then our administrations implement. And good policy moves us all forward.